ವೈದ್ಯಕೀಯ ಕಾಲೇಜುಗಳ ಪ್ರವೇಶಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ನಡೆದಂತಹ ಅಖಿಲ ಭಾರತ ಮಟ್ಟದ ನೀಟ್ ಪ್ರವೇಶ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಪದವಿ ಪೂರ್ವ ಕಾಲೇಜಿನ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ ಅರ್ಜುನ್ ಕಿಶೋರ್ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲೇ ಪ್ರಥಮ ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಪಡೆಯುವ ಮೂಲಕ ಇತಿಹಾಸವನ್ನು ಸೃಷ್ಟಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಜತೆಗೆ 14 ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು 700 ಹಾಗೂ ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಅಂಕ ಪಡೆಯುವಲ್ಲಿ ಯಶಸ್ವಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಎಂದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಅಧ್ಯಕ್ಷ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ನರೇಂದ್ರ ಎಲ್ ನಾಯಕ್ ಅವರು ಸುದ್ದಿಗೋಷ್ಠಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ನೀಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅರ್ಜುನ್ ಕಿಶೋರ್ 720 ಅಂಕಗಳಲ್ಲಿ 720 ಅಂಕಗಳನ್ನು ಪಡೆದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗೂ ಇದೊಂದು ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಕ್ಷಣ ಎಂದು ಹೇಳಿದರು. ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ನ 1508 ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ವೈದ್ಯಕೀಯ ಪ್ರವೇಶಕ್ಕೆ ಅರ್ಹತವನ್ನು ಪಡೆದುಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. 14 ಮಂದಿ 700 ಹಾಗೂ ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಅಧಿಕ, 55 ಮಂದಿ 675 ಅಧಿಕ, 109 ಮಂದಿ 650 ಅಧಿಕ, 176 ಮಂದಿ 625 ಅಧಿಕ, 271 ಮಂದಿ 600 ಅಧಿಕ, 359 ಮಂದಿ 575 ಅಧಿಕ, 451 ಮಂದಿ 550 ಅಧಿಕ ಅಂಕಗಳನ್ನು ಪಡೆದಿದ್ದಾರೆಂದು ಹೇಳಿದರು. ನೀಟ್ನಲ್ಲಿ 715 ಅಂಕ ಪಡೆದಂತಹ ಸಂಜನಾ ಸಂತೋಷ್ ಕಟ್ಟಿ ಜನರಲ್ ಮೆರಿಟ್ ವಿಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲೇ 255 ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್, 710 ಅಂಕ ಪಡೆದಂತಹ ಉತ್ಸವ್ ಆರ್ 533 ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್, 710 ಅಂಕ ಪಡೆದಂತಹ ಅಮನ್ ಅಬ್ದುಲ್ ಹಕೀಂ 592 ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಪಡೆದಿದ್ದಾರೆಂದು ಹೇಳಿದರು. ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಗೆ ಹಾಜರಾದ ಒಟ್ಟು ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ 56% ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ವೈದ್ಯಕೀಯ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ಪ್ರವೇಶಕ್ಕೆ ಅರ್ಹತೆಯನ್ನು ಪಡೆಯುತ್ತಾರೆ. ಈ ಪೈಕಿ ಮಂಗಳೂರಿನ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಪದವಿ ಪೂರ್ವ ಕಾಲೇಜಿನ 97% ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಅರ್ಹತೆಯನ್ನು ಪಡೆದುಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆಂದು ಹೇಳಿದರು. ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಉಪಾಧ್ಯಕ್ಷೆ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಉಷಾಪ್ರಭಾ ಎನ್ ನಾಯಕ್, ಐಟಿ ನಿರ್ದೇಶಕ ಅಂಕುಶ್ ಎನ್ ನಾಯಕ್, ವಳಚಿಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಪಿಯು ಕಾಲೇಜಿನ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಎನ್ ಕೆ ವಿಜಯನ್, ಶೈಕ್ಷಣಿಕ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ಸುಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ್ಯ ಉಡುಪ, ಕೊಡಿಯಾಲ್ ಬೈಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಪಿಯು ಕಾಲೇಜಿನ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರ ಭಟ್, ಎಐಸಿ ವಿಭಾಗದ ಸಂಯೋಜಕ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ಶ್ಯಾಮ್ ಪ್ರಸಾದ್, ಕೋರ್ ಕಮಿಟಿ ಸದಸ್ಯ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ವಿನಯ್ ಕುಮಾರ್, ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ ವಿಭಾಗದ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟರ್ ಗುರುದತ್, ಕರುಣಾಕರ ಬಳ್ಕೂರ್ ಉಪಸ್ಥಿತರಿದ್ದರು.
Out of the world, happy occasion, and I congratulate the student, Mr. Arjun Kishor, who is a student of Expert Pre-University College, Valachil campus, who hails from Mysore. The parents, both are doctors, they are also very proud about that. And we have Sanjana Katti from Bijapur, who scored 715 in the recent NEET exam. And we have got other students, I will introduce them. Apart from that, we have secured recent CET exam, recently it was announced. We have got first rank in BNYS, Bachelor of Naturopathy and Yogic Sciences, first rank in BSc Agriculture, and second rank in BSc Agriculture, second rank in BNYS, and so on, many ranks. Rains might have started late, but ranks poured in, and this time more and more ranks. We are very happy about that. The hard work always wins, and it fetches good things for all the students and the institution, and we are very proud about all the students for their achievements, not only the top rankers who are present here, everybody who has done their level best, and we congratulate all of them. On behalf of management, principal, teaching, non-teaching staff, we congratulate all the students and the proud parents for their achievement. And in order to give more details, 720 out of 720 is scored by, it's a perfect score in NEET. Everybody's dream to get out marks. And this boy, Arjun Kishore, has scored 720 out of 720. We were knowing just 2 days prior, because NEET key answers, final key answers, they have given 2 days back. We were knowing, but we did not publish that, because see, publish something and if it happens, well and good. If it doesn't happen by some reasons, then it doesn't look good. So that's why we have kept mum. We never publicized anything about our expected score is like this. Not even any student, about any student. We are not in favor of that. So 720 out of 720, And I congratulate both the parents as well. Where are the parents? The doctor, both are doctors.
Proud moment for all of us. You can make out how excited we are. Sir has not welcomed you. So that is out of excitement. And we welcome you all for this press conference. All the press media people, dear students, parents, everyone. It is not just about, you know, in fact, last year in press conference, I was telling, the day we are stagnant, then we are gone. So we see that we are never stagnant. That is the only effort what we put. So this time we changed a little bit strategy. Students know about bi-weekly, tri-weekly program what we have introduced. Even when we introduced a new strategy, we'll be very cautious. So that because we can't do any experiment on students, so with their feedback, we keep taking the feedback and our strategy, dedication from all the faculty, and definitely it is students' effort at the end. I can tell 10% from our, like, from our side, and 90% it is their effort. That's for, so we'll give a huge round of applause for that 90% for them. And definitely 10% which institution like to take that, like, we are party, or we are actually the party, not just in your hard work and the happiness what you're feeling now for that also. So really a proud thing. And last time Sanjana got a special award. Every year I mention during Expert Day we have our special award. And in that, best scholastic, Sanjana got it from Valachil. So she proved us again right that, yeah, she's the right choice. Okay, don't worry, 5 marks here and there, it is on that day luck also. So we will never tell that somebody who got 720 out of 720 and 715 is less. So everybody should know that it is. So we are equally proud about you all, actually. Okay, that you must know. And also Mihir got non-scholastic, because that is the combination of, he was good in both. So again, he also is a awardee of special awardee of expert. So they are all again here saying that yes, we all together did it.
I schedule at expert is like, get up at 6, class starts by 7 o'clock, ends at 7 o'clock. Yeah, class starts at 7 and ends at 7. So that's that. But and then you have 1 hour of you can, like, there's a, then you have food, 1 hour of leisure time, then study from 9 to 11, and sleep by 11:15. So yeah, you used to get ample time to sleep. So yeah, there's no, like, disruption in study, sleep schedule and all, like proper sleep schedule.